She was born in November 1963, the day Alice Huxley died. And her mama believed that any man could be free, so her mama got high, high, high. And her daddy marched on Birmingham, singing mighty protest songs. And he pictured all the places where he knew that she'd go. Yeah.